Hi guys, welcome back. Sim UK here. We're up against Mr. Robinson in set three. It's a tough opponent. He's got some seriously good shots. It's not going to be easy. I'm going to have to play very well. I want to beat this guy. Oh, it's in his favor. Damn. Pushed him really hard back. I could see there was a big gap. Drop shot was the obvious choice there. What a serve. Good tennis.
Advantage, Simic. Game, Simic.
Nice. Bloody hell. What a shot that was. Now, get some accuracy, man. Oh!
15-4, thank you.
Son of a bitch! Again, a really weird smash. That's frustrating. One up. So this would be a really good time to hold my serve and put some distance between us. Certainly we're in the game now on that first set. I don't know what was going on. All over the place. Let me know in the comments what you think of my new kit, my new outfit. Like I say, every time we win something, I'll change it. You can see inside his shorts then. That was a bit weird, wasn't it? That was a bit strange. Oh, nearly. Better. Not better. Son of a bitch. How many serves is he getting here? Felt like he had four serves just now. Am I imagining that? Another double fault. It's not going to help his cause, is it? Yeah, I might contest that one.
The ball was pulled out.
Oh, fair enough. Did you just say 15-all? Go on, double fault, give me the game. Well, we're holding the lead, which is good. All I need to do now is figure out how to hold my serve. Obviously, what I am doing in the serve is not working. I think I should change it up. Go with a different approach. Had no hope of getting to that.
15, thank you.
Good shot from him, low, fast, right into the corner. In. Ah, balls! Okay, this is going to be a tough one. Could really do with some sponsorship. Maybe if we can do well in this tournament, that'll be something we end up getting to see at last. Thank you. Come on, baby, double fault. Terrible shot. Really bad shot. That's better, though.
15.
What a shot. Oh, I had him so dead to rights there. I keep pressing this rush the net button and it's not working for me. I must be doing it wrong. Trying to get more net play into my game. What a shot. Problems. Stutters in the game. Are you seeing it, or is it just my end? I think I might reduce the FPS to 60 limit. Seems no matter what I do, I can't smash the ball. So strange. Right, come on. Okay, now we got some work to do. Three games on the bounce. It's not going to be easy. I hope we got some flipping serves going in our favour. Still no smash.
15. Thank you.
Lucky, because that was going out. Oh, ho, ho. Got a bit lucky there as well. That's one in the bag. Two more to go. Thank you. Smash! Finally we got one. First one we've had in quite a few games, I think. It was a proper smash this time.
15.
Lucky it stayed in though. My net play is not good. 13-15. Good shot. I think it's time for a double fault, Mr. Robinson. Ah. Disappointing. 41 unforced errors. Good Lord. Ah. 42, and I've given him the game. So I have to hold this serve, or it's all over for us. No. Wow, it was by a long way.
15.
Change of pace there. Okay, we're still in this.
Game 2.
What a shot that was. Blimey. Playing like that and we'll be okay. Nice tennis there. I enjoyed that. Yeah. Alrighty. One game away. Oh, we can do this. We can do this. I've got to say, playing against Robinson has been challenging. I'm considering maybe asking if he wants to become my doubles partner. Got some skills, this young Aussie. Wrong footed him. That should be it. Job done. Fantastic opponent. Especially in that first set, he really, really took me to town. Got to be happy with that comeback, though. Pretty good overall. So, guys, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed the tennis as much as I did. And we're into the next round. I'm not sure who we're playing yet, but I'm sure it'll be just as entertaining as this was. Till then, take care. Bye for now.